guys. Get ready for a shocker, because Pennington doesn't even know that was Mario. I love this. Here he comes! Okay, here it comes. Yep, he's still calling me Luigi. That's because that's who he thinks we are. And I guess since now I'm wearing green, I guess I kind of am. Sub-level 4, guys, and guess what? Guess who we finally get to meet? We go. Hopefully we don't have to travel.
Oh yeah.
Too far. Now we have to get back to sub-level 2, which sub-level 2. Where we're going, and that's where we have to head now. Okay, I don't remember them showing us the entire way there. That's pretty new, I have to say. Anyway, let's get out, and I think this is the teleporter? Nope. Teleporter's in the very next room. I think the teleporter's in this room. Okay, no it's not, but the thing is, jump cut. I can actually do that by just clicking on live again. The teleporter is in the very next room, so let's use it. Here we go, guys. Get ready, because this is probably going to be the shortest chapter we have. Tech. I do feel bad for the poor guy. Even though he's just a computer, I do feel bad for him. Which is weird. I'm feeling bad for a computer. I kind of did. Guess who? Professor Frankly! What are you doing here, old bee? Okay, guys. We're getting close to the end now. Who the hell emailed me? Okay guys, we have to hurry to the thousand year. Wait, let me save. Okay guys, this is the biggie, the big one. Get this. We have at least two more left, so yeah, we got two spaces left, so I was just checking this out, well, guys. Going down. Of course, we do know how to get to the thousand-year door. It's probably gonna be more, don't have time to deal with you, buddy. The last. Guys, the beginning of the end. I had a feeling there would only be one post chapter 7 part, and I was right. Record chapter 8. I'm gonna try to upload what I can of the 4th chapter. kidding me? That would creep me the hell out if I was standing near that thing. All of a sudden, crap. Upload what I can of the last part of post chapter 4, and then I'm going to upload the rest of the videos today, even though I wrong folder. Okay, there it is. Okay, never mind. I can't do it, Yahoo, because YouTube is being a biatch again. I will admit, there is a way I think I can get it to finally stop uploading so slowly, but and it seems to work somewhat. I'll try it later, though, so, okay, here we go. Here we go, guys. The end of the beginning of the end of the game. Because now we are at... first part of this chapter, and remember, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel.